Southern Hemisphere nations have their great national epics. Chile has La Araucaria, Alonso de Ayala. Argentina has Martin Fierro by José Rafael Hernández. South Africa has Emperor Shaka the Great by Masisi Kuneni. Australia has Great Southern Land or Rex Ingemels. Now New Zealand has its own national epic, Crete 1941, a labyrinth of love, war, utopia, dystopia, atrocity and hope, shared by New Zealanders, Greeks and Germans alike.